morning! Good morning! Happy Saturday morning! Hey, it's Wild Card Weekend. You know what that means. We're playing. The Seahawks is playing today. What is that? 120? 124? 124.
124 would be great.
All right, so what does that mean? Saturday, January 9th, right? You notice it's the game. I got the onesie on. Dun, dun, dun. We're ready to rock. What do we got? We got four eyes on, waiting for people. So hopefully you guys rested well, got your good breakfast in, and got yourself set up. So remember, ankle weights. You need ankle weights, dumbbells, your step if you have one, a towel, a water bottle, all those other good things. You're gonna need those paraphernalias. Get it, Mac. Get it, Mac.
Did you say paraphernalias?
Oh, well, you know, all your stuff you need to work out with.
Okay.
It could be anything. Make sure you have your gear. So we're going to do warm-up stuff. You know, on game day, this is the onesie we wear for game day. So it's the playoffs. We want to get it started up right. We're making it happen. Oh, Panna's out there. What's up, Panna? Arena, good morning. What's up, Lady Frazier? Mr. Palmieri. What's up, Boyer? Hey, Danny and Julie. What's up?
Hey,
good morning. Happy... What is it? Wild card weekend. Hey, Valerie. Is Jeff up? Is he up and going? Is he getting it done? Hello, Monica.
Monica.
Monica's out rocking it. All right, who else we got out there? Panna. Is Rita back?
I'm concerned that they can't tell that you actually have a footy pajama. You gotta put that up on the screen.
Oh, here you go.
I'll give him a full shot.
Here we go.
Shot. It looks so cute.
See? The full out onesie. Hey, my cyclist, you know. You know where this came from? Christmas. You gave it to me Christmas, what, 3 years ago? 4 years ago? And I got a rocket.
Brings me so much joy to come down in the morning and see him just like starting on his breakfast in this onesie.
Right?
So cute.
It's the Seahawk ritual. You got to have one to make sure that we go for the win today. All right, are we ready? So we got 20 eyes on. I believe we're ready to get started. We got Emma with us. We got P with us. Patrice with us. And we got Daniel. So I got the McKinnon family up and rolling, ready to rock the house.
Sporting my not onesie.
Uh-oh. Oh, there we go.
Hey, Mom. I'm pretty sure we
have that's a Seahawk pajama streak show. Hey, what's up, Trent? What's up, Teresa? Lori? Michaela? Mahala, what's up? Shaheen, you made it. What's up, man?
I'm only doing a warm-up.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
You be in front of me.
Ow! All right, we're about ready to get this warm-up ready. We're up to 25 people. It is 10:07. I was reading it backwards.
Okay, we're warming up with you, baby.
All right.
Come on, people. We're warming up with them. Yeah.
And I did hook you up.
Oh, my.
Yep.
Come on.
Oh, my.
Get in here, Emma.
So we got the whole family in our Seahawks support pajamas. So they're all going to do warm-up with me, and then we'll get this rolling. Oh, Rue, what's up? So Kelly, what's up? Kelly's out there. Kelly's out there. That's Kelly's doing it on his wife's thing.
Aww.
So Kelly G is out there.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi, Kelly.
What's up,
Good to see you. Deanna. All right, Shaheen's out there. Deanna Frazier. Hey, Deanna, you got Matt with you?
Yeah, where's Matt at?
All right, you know we got to get some Matt action. All right, are we ready? Oh, look, we got the bear and tiger running rolling. She's been laying around until Tiger got here. So we got Mackie Tigers and Bears. Oh, my.
Oh, my God.
Hey, what's up, Madeline, for the most? What's up?
All right,
see, we got Patrice back there. We're so excited. Do it. So we're going to do our warm-ups in our pajamas for the sake of the good times of the Hawks and the big win for today. And then we'll do our cardio and do our workout. Are you ready out there? Because we are. Dun, dun, dun.
We got you, girls. Come on, girl.
I know.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Zoomies.
Okay, We got this. Everybody wants to be in front, I see.
All right. We got this. Are you ready? Right. We're going to go from head to toe, from upper body all the way down.
Right here.
Starting, you're going to look to the right. To the right.
Yeah.
Ready? Go right. Go.
Right.
Center. Left. Do it again. Right. Center. Left. Tilt it over. Over. Straight up. Do it again. Hup. Big relaxing roll for Monica. All the way around. Head straight up. Now reverse. Perfect. Do it again for Patrice. Oh. All right, one more time for Emma. Last reverse. shoulders. One, two, three. Now roll forward. Four, three, two. Now reverse. Four, three, two. Elbows left side. Four, three, hands up, push front. Four, three, two. Push up, push up, push up. Four, three, elbows in slow. Four, get it, Emma. Three, two. Rotate palms down. Four, three, get it back, two. Party your max out. One, squeeze back here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Side leg, let's go. Right, left, right, left, perfect. Come on, get that blood circulating. I got you, Emma. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Knees front, knees front. Eight, seven, six, five. You got it. Four, get it, Max. Three, two, eight more for Mac. Eight, seven, six, five. Shouts out from the McKinnons. Leg curls. One, get it, Emma. Two, get it. Three, feel the stretch of those hamstrings, those quads. Bring that heel to the butt, engage those hamstrings. And eight, are you ready? Knee to elbow here. One, perfect. Turn those shoulders. Oh, Julia. Scottiano. You got this. Eight, come on. Let's go, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, now squat. One, oh, two, get it. Three, four more for Patrice. Four, get it, Patrice. Three, get her, Emma. Two, are you ready? Turn, lunge for four of them. Three, oh, Tiger. Two, now leg in the back, straight up and down the heels. Four, three, warm with that back calf. Two, heel down, arms only swing for four, three, two. All right, shift the weight to the back leg. Back, down, under. Now give yourself a great big hug. Hold the stretch. Booyah. Four.
Self-care is really important. Love yourself.
What he said. Weight is on the front leg. Back leg up. Hold in. Then stretch that quad. And four. Three, two, turn front squat for four, three, hip, two, turn a lunge, one, two, three, four, straight leg in the back, come up and down, four, three, rocking back, two, all right, heels down, arms on the swing, four, two, three, have the best family. Shift the weight back, back, down, hands behind, hold, chest up. Hip. All right, weight is on the front leg, back leg up. Hold the stretch of that quad. Come out for Mac. Get it, Mac. Four, three, that's how it's done. Two, all right, turn front, drop the chest, down. Ramp, down. All right, up and hold. Feel the stretch of that lower back, so here. Arch it down, hold. Four, three. Right shoulder down, left shoulder up. And now switch, holding. Oh, there. Perfect, all right, runner's lunge. Hold that lunge for eight.
That's long legged.
Right? Alright, switch sides. Sweep. Hold that stretch. I'm stretching this onesie. Come on. Feel it. Inner thigh stretch. Oh, we had a great Christmas season. The holiday was fun, it was exciting. We had Mackie's Tigers and Bears, Emma's and Patrice's. We killed it. Four, three, two, all the way up. Right foot forward, press it over. Yes, Lola, you and Michael, we need to be together next year. Come on, feel the stretch of that hip for eight more counts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Switch sides.
She
did. Come on, come on. Push those hips out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. All right, switch it up. All right, let's go hammy. Reach for the toe, Jimmy. Pull back. Hold in. Hamstring stretch. And now switch. You gotta have a dance break. It's important. Take a dance break. Keeps your stress level down. So when you feel it, you just gotta take it. In 4, 3, 2. All right, let's march it out. Let's go. All right, my team. We're about to get that cardio going. So let's get it down. Up. Come on, come on. Good vibration. Time to get serious.
Oh. Come on,
come on, come on. See, life at the McKinnis house. It's a party, it's a dance. All right, so grab your gear. Let's get this going. Thank you, family. I love the support. All right. They were there for the warm-up. So let's get our cardio going. We're going to start with the punches. Get those feet about shoulder width apart. Hands are up.
We're going to be up in
ready?
The kitchen doing
go,
it.
Go, go, go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Faster. 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on, come on. 4, 3, 2. Throw the cross slow. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Faster. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Uppercut slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Faster. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hooks. Right, left, right, left. 4, 3, 2. Faster. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Knee strikes front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right side block. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Get twisted. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Roundhouse slow, right foot. 1, come on, Teresa. 3, get it, Teresa. 4 more, Shaheen. 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. 1, 2. Roundhouse, roundhouse. 3, 4, oh, Panna. 5, 6, get it, Panna. 7, change legs, kick back. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Switch that, switch. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. All right, side kick, side kick. 1, come on, come on. 2, slow motion. 3, 4, 5, oh, Beverly. 6, Kelly. 7, 8, switch sides, switch sides. Come on, Kelly G. For the eye candy. For Mrs. Eye Candy. Get that room, Ruby. Hup. I love it, I love it. You got this. Slow and control. Front kicks right. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3. Oh, Tiger. 2, 1. All right, knee strikes up. Whoa! Come on, come on, you know you love it. Attitude. Up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Side kick, side kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 4 knee strikes. 4 side kicks. 2 of each. Knee, knee, side, side. Knee, knee, side. Come on, come on. Attitude.
Now lift back, lift back.
1, 2,
hey.
3, should we try it?
Yeah.
4, oh,
come on.
3,
oh, nice.
2,
good.
Now the hop. 4,
hey.
2,
ah.
3, 4, 4,
hey.
3, 2,
I messed up again.
Step kick.
Okay.
Whoa, nice. Convert that. 3, big man moving.
Alright, now we're
four.
Sweating.
In 4, 3, 2, lean kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm like Zoolander.
Hey, now let's speed. Oh, buddy. Perfect. 2, leg curls. 3, 4, bring that heel to the butt. I love it, I love it. Are we ready? Basic step, left foot. Up, up, down, down. We're rolling, we're rolling. Are you ready? Three steps. 1, 2, 3. Step, lead. 1, 2, 3, 4. In 4, 3, 2. Now, big feet, whole feet. Up, up, down, down. Nice. He's rolling, he's rolling. Glasses are getting steamy. We're getting steamy. I love it, I love it. All right, here it is, down. Back. Let's see a pitch up.
Hey.
Hey. Arena. Nice. Get it. Perfect. Nice. 4 more for Mac.
Let's go.
4, 3, 2. Jump up, step down. 1, 2.
Let's go, low.
3, 4 more. 4. Come on, family. 3. You got this. 2. Basic right foot slow. 1. Up. 2. We're recovering. We're recovering. I'm getting a lot of energy off of Mac here, making me push my heart rate up. You know how it is. It's a 30-year difference right here. And long legs. Trying to keep up. Leap step. 1, leap step. 2, leap step. 3, step, leap. 1, 2, 3. Leap, leap. Right, left, down, down. 4 more. 3 more. 2. All right. See a pin of shimmy. Because if you plan to have hors d'oeuvres and some hot cocktails for the game, you got to pay forward. This is your moment. Step kick, step kick. Whoa, switch sides. Nice work. Oh. Now get him back. He's rolling now. Looks like temptation. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. All right. Get exercise. Hey, Paul, grab those big bells. Big bells, big bells. Big bells, big bells. Let's do it. Let's do it, my team. We're going to start with bicep curls. Lift back. Switch, switch, switch. We got it. Ready? Go.
And our right cheek legs. Four, three, kick back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, or six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, change legs. Four, three, shoulder press. Four, do that dance, Matt. Five, six, seven, eight. I need six more. He's got it. Just
three.
Barely.
Two.
Last
one.
Switch sides. Push up.
One.
Two. Get it, get it, get it. Remember, blow out. That's it. You got this. Six more. Four. Three, two, one. All right, switch. Try back. Ready? Hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on, six more. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, switch. Four, three. All right, we're pulling.
One,
two.
Nana's with us.
Three, four. Go, Beverly. Five, six.
Pull that angle.
Seven, eight. Six, four, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, family. Let's go. Push-ups. If you got any shoulder issues, do chest press. Lay on your back. What's up, Emily? I see you, Emily P. So on the knees if you want, the toes if you like. For my push-up people, on your back with the big bells. For those doing chest press. All right, are we ready? Down three, up one. Four, three, two, go. Down, two, three, up, one. Two. Up, three. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more, one more. Single. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, four more, four, three, two, last one, all the way up. All right, family, round two cardio. Oh yeah, we need two mats. All right, family, we're back to cardio. You know what this means. We got 12 minutes of heaven for those Seahawks. Are you ready? Get set. Go! Need an elbow. Remember, it's not about how fast, it's not about how many, it's about how well. Keep moving that body. Think about that Seahawk win. We gotta send them all the positive vibes.
Send the positive vibes, man.
And if you're thinking about doing some eating during the game, let's do our movement now. Nice work, Matt. 10 seconds. Thank you, Emma. Emma's working hard over there. Get it in, get it in. All right, let's go. Squat jump or step out. Whatever works. Keep moving. On the Hela. Beverly. Come on, Teresa. Get it, Julie. Emily. Irina. Miller. Come on, come on. Nice job, Mac. Bear. All right, leg curls. Come on, get that work done. Where's that commitment to a leaner you, a stronger you, a more fit you? Now's the time, here's the place. Give it some love. I see you. Come on, where's those thumbs up, hearts up? Oh, Trent, Carl, come on, Frazier. All right, time. Step forward lunge. I love it. Hey people, you gotta hit that share button. Share the love. Now for those of you who don't know, we're opening the clubs on Monday. So we'll be doing classes in the club. You can go online and sign up. All right, time, you're here. So again, club opens up on Monday morning. We'll be doing cycling. You can go online and on our website. You gotta sign up to get in class. You gotta sign up to save your spot in the weight room or the cardio area. Sign up for your lap swim. So go to the website. You got this.
Or contact your favorite trainer and they'll sign you up for you.
Yay! All right, jacks. So half jacks, jumping jacks, or air jacks, or something between.
Air jacks are so much harder than they look.
Right? Get it, Mac. Young legs. I love it. Come on, we're getting ready for the club opening. Yay! Get it, Emma. Sobriety work. Come on, Mac, for chili powder.
For chili powder, that was such a bad decision.
Don't say that.
Not now.
Too soon.
Let's go. Come on, you got this, Mahela. Work that body. All right, time. We're here. Speed skate. The longer the better. Get it, Nicole. It's Nick Adams out there. Hey, Patrice. Nick Adams out there. Nicolette. What's his name?
Nicolette.
She's on. All right, time. You're here. Patrice is here. What's up, Nick? Press it back.
Who was it?
Nick.
Oh, just Nick. Just Nick. All right. I've been educated. It's like last week's fiasco over fish names.
What was that? You want to get knocked over?
No. Let's go. All right. Time here. Push. Come on, Monica. Let's go. We're balling. Come on. Let's go. Looking good, Mac. Those long legs are getting it. Good work, Mac. Good work. All right, time. We're here. Loving that cardio. Feel your vibe. choose.
When you would be here in my arms, waiting for tonight.
Keep your shoulders over your hips. Protect that lower back. In, out, out.
Let's go, Jen.
Thank you.
Tim's got legs. Get in, Emma. Single, single squat. Come on, come on. We got this. Attitude. Four more. Three more. Two more.
Two more.
One more, one more.
Two more.
Up slow. Two down, two up. Down, two, up, one. There's two. There's three. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more, one more. Ankle weights on. Let's go, legs. Let's go, let's go. Oh, we're killing it. We're working it over here. Hopefully you guys are having fun.
Killing calories. That's for darn too. Got a nice sweat going.
I know, right?
Hope you guys are having as much fun.
We're purging. All right. We're going to start with lip backs. Woo!
Two, three, four,
5. Perfect. 6. Come on, get some.
7. Get some.
6 more.
6. 5. 4. 3.
I love it.
2. And 1.
All right, switch sides.
3. 2. 1.
Leg curl.
Girl. 1. 2. Squeeze that hammy. 3. Take your time.
Five.
Come on, man.
6.
7. 8.
6 more.
Let's go. 6.
5.
And 4 more. 3. 2. And 1.
Perfect. Alright, triceps over the head. Up. Down. Down. 1. 2. 3. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more, 1 more. Singles.
8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3.
Biceps. Down slow, down slow. Up, down, down, 1. Woo. I love it, I love it. 4 more, 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more, 1 more. We got family love going over here. Single for family love. 1. 2, 3, 4, little tiger care. 5, you see this man? 6, he's on his throne.
Such a prince.
All right, shoulder press. Up, down, slow. 4 more for bear.
He's just chilling on the couch.
3 more. Two more. Yes, the tiger. Single.
Don't have to let those hips press out. Tuck that tailbone under. Squeeze that core. So we're not here, right? We're right here. Nice and tall.
Right here. All right, we're here. Out. Remember, rotate that palms up. Down, 3, 4 more, 4 more, T.
Down, down.
3 more for the Seahawks.
Down,
2 more. 1 more, 1 more, 1 more. Stand all the way up. Dead rotation. And 1. 2.
Keep that core zipped up. Nope, get that pump pull. That profile is nice and straight. There's a natural little arch to the back. Be proud of those shoulders.
6. Good call, man.
Keep that core taut, strong.
7. 4 more, 4 more, Matt. Call him.
Come on.
3 more. And 2. 1 more, 1 more.
Come on, come on.
Perfect. Push-up position.
Oh, boy.
Last set of push-ups. What do you know they believe? Third time to charm. Ask any third child. Ain't that right, Emma?
That's right.
All right. We're going to go down 1, up 3.
Lovely.
Push-ups or chest press. Ready? Go. Down, up. Up, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, there's 6, 7, single, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8,
in good,
7,
elbows in,
6, 5,
shoulders down,
minute. You know what time it is. We got to do our squats. You know you wouldn't have it any other way. Mac's been rocking some legs this week. What did you squat this week?
I squatted and deadlift.
Yeah, he squatted and deadlift. He did 315.
This is my PR. Yeah, that was a good time.
Talk a little bit about it while I get the music.
Me and Ben were just working at his little private facility they have. I was masked up, don't worry. By the way, when you come back to the gym, everyone's going to be wearing a mask at all times. None of this, you can take off your mask for a little bit. Keep your mask on, damn it. Anyway. Yesterday I also did deadlifts. I got a PR. Yeah, we want to keep the damn doors open because we love moving and healthy communities. And we did deadlifts last night. So I'm feeling like a million bucks. That's good.
So you know he's loving it. He's loving it. He's doing his obligation to spend a little time with Dad. All right, ready? Squat down. Down. Two. Three. Up. One. Down. Two,
not obligation.
Three, up, two.
My choice. It's your choice to do this, team.
You heard him. Your choice. Your
not
choice.
An obligation. Exercising is a gift.
It's a privilege.
It's a privilege. That's
privilege. Come on, come on. You got it. Use those legs. Nicely done. Down one, up three. There's one. There's two. There's three. Come on, I need four more. Three more. Two more. One more, one more. Singles, Julia. Come on, Scottiano.
Come on, Paul Marys.
Come on, come on, get it. Five, you gotta feel it. Six.
Where you at, Monica?
Seven.
Come on, Jeanette.
Four more.
Come on. Four. Three. Two.
Last All one. Right, let's go. We're gonna go deadlifts. For Mac Daddy. Down three, up one.
Long time
no
see.
Go. Up one. Up two. Up three. And eight more.
We got it, team.
Seven. Up six. And five. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more, one more, one more. All right, calf raises. Toes are in, heels are out. Heel lifts.
I'm gonna go slower because I like to pause the kicks. I really love that burn. It lets me know it's working.
All right, feet are straight. Find your rhythm. Get it, Dana. All right, toes are out, heels are in. Perfect, all right. You're gonna grab your mat and let's go to the floor.
Already done.
How's your back feeling, man? From the tattoo.
I'm still gonna let it keep healing.
All right. So Emma, you gotta come down and fill in.
Fill in, Emma. Come on, Chris.
She excited or what?
Yes, queen.
Poor butt. Go, Emma.
Except for Mac, we're gonna do the glutes, tabletops. Hey, we're gonna do the booty first. On the elbows, the forearms, and knees. Let's go, booty work for Mac.
Grab
one of those red ones.
Doing it, doing it.
Mom, can you pass me a red?
Yes.
All right, we're gonna work that booty. You can tuck the dumbbell behind the knees or keep those ankle weights on, or we're doing both. Let's go. Yes. All right, on your mark, get set, go. You got 1 minute. Yes. Lift it up, lift it up. See this form in here?
Check it out. Emma's rocking the house. Her and Patrice moved up here in October, and it's been a fun fest ever since. So let's get it done, team. Let's work that body. You heard Mac, we're opening up. That means when we open up this time, the protocols will be everybody wear a mask all the time. All right, you can take little peeks, but even in group X classes, you gotta wear the mask. That's how we're gonna open the doors and keep the doors open. So please be respectful for that and make it easy on the people who are working. You got 15 seconds, work that booty. Yeah, wear a mask, save a life. Let's get it done. 10 seconds for the best booty ever. Looking good, Emma. She's been killing it. She's been getting up early, working out, taking walks. Time. We're gonna switch legs. Mackie.
Yeah. Start counting.
All right. On your mark. Get set. Go. Other leg. Now remember, all you wanna do is tap the knee to the mat and then raise the knee higher than the hip. Pull your abs in, and your job is to lift that knee higher than the hip. I see you, Beb. Come on, get it, Madeline. Come on, Frasers. Get it for the Gregs, Valerie. Come on, we got 40 seconds. You see how he is? Tiger just chilling out, watching this all happening. You didn't see Bear. Bear's laying up on the couch, kicking it. Come on, you got 30 seconds. Get it, Emma. Come on. I'm loving that. Get it, Patrice. We got a little family affair happening. It's been a great holiday season working out and spending this time with the family. Whoever thought that I would actually believe that being laid off is probably the best thing that happened to me this Christmas season. It's been one challenge after the other, but I believe it's been worth every bit that has happened. Because the time that we've had together has helped connect our family, help us get through things. All right, 4, 3, 2, time. Switch legs. Switching. All right, this time you're gonna do 30 seconds, lift the leg to the side, and you're gonna bring the knee to the elbow and back. All right, Emma's a great demonstration. Look at her. She's a dancer. She's got killer form. All right, are you ready? 30 seconds, lift that leg to the side. Time, get it. Come on. Oh, I have to tell you, between, what was it? Right before Thanksgiving, our dishwasher goes down, and then the day after Christmas, the microwave went down before that, and then after Christmas, the stove went down. So we're presently down 3 appliances in our kitchen, and so we've been having to make shift and make it happen. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, drop that dumbbell and bring the knee to the shoulder and back. So it looks like this. So bring the knee to the shoulder and back. So all the way in, it's not about how fast, not about how many, it's about how well. So check out my beautiful team here. Look at that form, look at that grace. Get it, Emma. Come on, we got 10 seconds. Bring that knee all the way into the shoulder and back. Get it, Beverly Lanthrop. Come on, you can do this. Here it comes. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. All right, switch legs. Now remember, we're gonna go side leg lift. Side leg lift for 30 seconds. For the best booty ever. Ready? Go! Let's go. Side leg lift. And again, not about how fast, not about how many, it is about how well. Do them well. Come on. Get it, Nick. You got this. Pull those abs in. Yep. You got it, Nick. She is. Emma is back. She's killing it. Do it. Take that control. 5, 4, 3, 2, dumbbell down and bring that knee into the shoulder and back. In and back. So take your time. Don't rush it. Come on, people. This is how you start a new year. Challenge yourself. Oh, that's beautiful. Get it, Emma. Look at that line. Nick, look at that line. Is she killing it or what? Come on, Deanna. Are you out there singing it? You and Mr. Frazier. Date night morning for the Frasers, for the Lawsons. Come on, for the Gregs, for the Panas, the Henrys, the Martins, the McMahons.
Yeah, Patrice.
All right, time. Switch legs.
Oh my God.
All right, no dumbbell. We're gonna do 30 seconds up and over. 30 seconds to kick back. 30 seconds to lift back. All right, on your mark.
get set, go. So remember, you're gonna tap the knee to the mat, raise it up over the hip, higher in the hip, and then tap the calf. And it's gonna, we're calling them the up and overs. Again, take your time, enjoy the range of motion. Remember to breathe. It's not about how fast, how well. Focus on pulling your belly button to the backbone, and there should be little movement in that lower back. Isolate those glutes. Come on, come on, it's only 30 seconds. Up and over, up and over. All right, time, now bring that knee to the elbow and back. Straight back, like you're kicking in the door. And you wanna have that heel angled to where the roof and wall meet. Nice, Mac. Good line, Emma. Come on, give me some loving, people. Come on, Valerie. Trent. Come on, Mahala. For Chris. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Hey. Can I get a little shimmy out there? Come on, Irene, a little shimmy for my dancers. Thank you, Mac. Keep that leg straight, all the way up, all the way down. The leg is straight. That's how it's done. Come on, inspired by the youth in my house. Let's go. We're killing it, we're killing it. Party at the McKinnons. What? Perfect. Get up, trees. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. All right, switch sides. All right, last set, Emma. Last set, we can do this. Last set, best set. On your mark, get set. Go! Let's go, up and over. I love it. Come on, Dana. You got this. Come on, for my Gregs. Oh, Trent. Let's go. Let's give me some reps. Come on, for LaVita, for Paul, for Jeanette. Come on. Oh, Cindy. Come on, Cindy, for the littles. All right, bring that knee to in and straight back. In and back. Bring that knee to the elbow and take it straight back. Kick it to where the wall and roof meets. That's a beautiful line. That's great extension there, Emma. She's killing it. That's beautiful, babe. It's beautiful. Get it, Matt. Come on, Matt. These are for Ava, so she has something to hold on to. Let's go. All the way in, all the way out. We gotta get married. We gotta get Mac married, ready for the wedding. Gotta get that body. All right, leg is straight, all the way up, all the way down. That's our whole goal, is we gotta get this family wedding ready. Cause you know it's gonna be a massive party. I'm looking forward to the reception. Whoa. All right, keep that leg straight, all the way up, all the way down. Come on, break it up. You can do this. Woo-hoo. I love it. You got this. Perfect. And time. All right. Let's go. Roll up on your back. We're gonna lay on our back and we're gonna do chest, triceps. All right.
Your head down there.
You guys are doing freaking fantastic.
Six.
Keep in mind right now, we're trying to lock out those elbows, turn those elbows in. Rotate it in. Let those triceps are pressing.
11.
Exhale on the way out.
Eight more.
Loving that burn.
Eight.
Six.
Get it, team. Five, and love the slow control down, that eccentric contraction. So beautiful. It makes us so much stronger.
All right, legs up, Emma. Hip lifts.
Yeah, legs up. This one's tricky. Think about those bathroom muscles, especially on the way up. We're gonna exhale up, slowly try to set down that tailbone. If you're feeling this in your lower back too much, you can bend the knees.
Eight more.
You mind bending the knee for me just a little bit, Jay? There we go, just that small little movement is gonna activate that lower abdomen. Like crazy! The rectus abdominis is on overload, it's a great time. And I'm so happy to be on this side of it.
All right, you're here. One, put the dumbbells here, Matt. Two.
Now, keep in mind, when you're working your glutes, that's still core. So you want to zip up that abdomen the whole time. As you press those heels into the floor, you'll squeeze the hamstrings and the top of the glutes.
Eight more.
It's a great time. And again, so happy to be watching.
Keep it up, team. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Notice the weights are right on top of the hips, not too high on the belly button.
All right, hips down, now chest back. Open, two, three, close,
better,
one.
Better angle.
Open, two, three, close, two.
Beautiful. On this open, one, you want to keep two, those hands underneath
three,
the shoulders.
Three,
in a open, perfect world, those elbows
two,
are like
three,
in line
eight,
with
more,
your sternum.
Seven.
Keeps the tension out of the shoulders. We're keeping a lot of space in between
six,
the collarbone. Oh, you guys look great. Tiger, you're right
five,
in the way, buddy. Come
he's
here.
Good, he's good.
Come here.
Four more for Tiger.
He's just looking for some pity pets.
Three more.
Yeah.
Two more, two
keep
more.
Up, team. Keep it up, keep it up.
One more, one more, one more.
Woo, give me that, Ma.
Pull over,
let's
pull
go.
Legs up. Over, two, three, and up.
Get him.
Over, two, three, and up. Over,
get a bear.
Two,
get a bear.
Three,
get a bear.
And up. Over, two, three. Eight more, eight
good
more.
Good job,
him,
team. Up.
And seven.
Yeah, bear. Yeah, bear. Yeah, bear. Yeah, bear. Getting those air burpees going. Great job, team.
Four more, four more.
Back is flat. Keep that lower back flat at all times, team.
Three more.
I got compromised.
Two more.
Down, it's beautiful.
One more, yeah, one more.
Like 25.
Legs are down, hips are up. Squeeze the knees together, watch out. So it's down, two, three, and up.
Woo.
Down, two, three,
nice
and
one. Again,
up.
We're constantly
down,
keeping that tension,
two,
squeezing the glutes.
Three, and up.
Zipping up that core.
Down. Two,
and then a
just
little
eight more, Emma, eight more, babe.
Keep those elbows nice and close to the body. We feel those lats pumping on the way down to fight resistance of gravity.
And six.
Woo, woo.
Nice job, Mac.
Four, team.
Five. Four more, four more.
Woo. You don't need to come too high up. If that lower
three
back's
more,
bothering you, you need to dump it down just a little bit. But
two
keep
more,
those glutes firing. Keep those heels pressing.
One more, one more, one more, M. All right, now triceps, bend the elbows. Down, two, three, up, one.
Keep it. Look at this beautiful tricep extension. The elbows right
two,
on top of the shoulder the whole time. Not drifting underneath it.
Three.
But right in top. A vertical line makes
four more,
the tension
four more,
ride straight down the back of that tricep head.
Three more.
It's a lovely, lovely time. Get it, team. Get it, team.
Two more. She's killing it.
No saggy arms up in this piece.
One more. One more. All right, Emma, we're going to go fast. Eight fast.
Good work, team.
Eight. Seven. I'm loving it, Em. Six. Over trees.
Great job, team.
Five.
We're doing it.
Four.
Get it, Emma.
Three.
I see you, girl.
Two.
Ow.
All right, down up over the belly button. Eight of them. Seven.
Maybe squeeze those weights
six,
together.
Five.
Shoulders open.
Four. Three.
Woo, woo.
Two.
Looking good, team.
Last one. All right. Bells are down. Woo. Cross my leg over. You're going to take the opposite elbow to the knee.
Crunch, crunch.
Are you ready? Set. Sit it up. For 12. 11.
Now keep in mind.
Cheer.
You're bringing the shoulder up,
nine,
not the knee down. So you want to try to keep that knee in place when we lift up. It's so much more love. Get it, team. Get it, team.
Ow!
Four.
Three.
Get
P.
Two. Switch.
Switch, 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 switch. Two. Three. Get it, team. Get it, Emma. Four.
Eight more. Eight more.
Four. Excuse me. Six. Five.
I love it. I love it.
Four more.
Just.
Three more.
Only.
Two.
Last.
One.
Only four, woo, like this.
Woo. Oh, these are spicy.
Two.
Be patient with these.
Three.
This man is highly experienced,
four,
professional. Go as slow as you need to. Keep that lower back
six,
flat on the recoil.
Seven.
Keep it up.
Eight more, Emma. Last eight.
Ow.
Eight.
Get him, team.
Seven.
Get it, Emma.
Six.
Five.
Four.
Three. Touch it, touch it.
Two.
Exhale up. And
last one. Take it down.
Woo!
All right,
so now
let's go stretch.
Nice job,
team. All right, ankle weights are off. One day I'm going to get the kind of shape so I can do the class with ankle weights on the whole time. We're going to call it the Emma.
Emma. Because we did it on accident.
Yeah. All right, sit up tall and get rotation.
Woo! Who's going to be here at the end? He or me?
Yay! All right, switch sides. Twist the other way. I love you, Patrice.
We love you, baby.
Ow, ow! The family's gonna sleep good tonight.
Woo-hoo! Maybe today.
All right, over to the side. Hold the stretch.
That's right, Monica, all day.
Sweet!
But they staying out there, man, are they?
All right, you're gonna lean forward, stretch out that lower back.
Oh, Nicoletta. Yeah, it is Nicoletta. She said,
that was Nick. She likes Nick.
She likes to be called Nick.
Oh, Nick. Sorry, Nick. Love you, Nick.
Love you.
I miss you, Nick.
Yeah, we love you.
All right, all the way up. Cross my leg over. Opposite
thank
elbow.
You. Thank you.
Bring that knee into the chest and across to the upper body, opposite shoulder, so you feel the stretch of that hip. All right, good energy, Em. All right, switch sides. Bring that knee into the chest, across the body.
How nice your commentary, Mandy. Oh, honey, dear.
Missy, Paul.
You know, it's a family affair, Paul. That's how this works. Hey, and I want to give a shout out to all of you wonderful people. Last week's class, the birthday class we had for Bev, we got 3,700 views. Thank you for your support. We appreciate you. All right, so the feet together. Grab the shirt, grab the ankles and press down with the elbows.
Thank you, Irina.
Yep, last week, Beverly turned 81. Happy birthday, Nana. I hope you had a great week. All that blessings made us have a great class and a great view.
Also, I'm pretty sure she helped the Seahawks win.
Yeah. Yes, not to mention her help with the Seahawks win last
good
week.
Good looking out, Beb.
Do it again.
All right. Beb, I hope you got your gear on so the Hawks win today. Is that Paige out there? Trista, Kristen, Teresa, thank you, Paige. Marianne, we appreciate you. All right, switch.
Thank you, Irina.
Irina in the house. Irina, we'll see you Monday.
Stretch it out, please. Stretch it out.
Hey, Tom Page! Alright, switching quad stretch. We're locked. You're right, hon? Alright, switch it up. Alright, Lori, give my best to Kevin. God willing, we'll see everybody next week out in the club. Remember, be prepared to wear your mask the entire time you're at the club.
Thank you, Chris.
All the workouts will be 15 minutes long. You can
45,
go online. Oh, excuse me, 45 minutes. 45. It's like the fish thing last week. I gotta get the young one to help me out. 45-minute workout sessions in the weight room, in the cardio, and for classes. All right, all the way up. Alright, ever! Hamstring stretch. Keep that leg straight. If you need to, grab a towel, put it around the foot, and then pull down. Oh, good stretch, Emma.
Thank you.
Alright, release switch sides. Alright, my team. Do us a favor, share the workout, so hit that bottom button that says share, and then hit your news feed, write a little hup hup, go Hawks! Woo! Remember they're playing today at 1:25, so if you got it, get your gear, support those Hawks!
It's not the team that makes the community great. It's the community that makes the team great. So let's send them our positive vibes. All right, cross leg. All right, Beb. What's up, sis, Beverly?
Hey, Beverly, miss you on deep.
All right, hands behind. Squeeze shoulder blades together. Press the chest forward. And thank you for joining us here at the McKinnon House. Enjoying the family room, which the day you saw, it's a family room. Tip the head to the side, hold. Hey, Patrice, Mama, come on down so we can say goodbye. Other side, hold. And now roll the head all the way around. Head straight up, and up reverse.
You want to say goodbye too, huh? Come here.
All right, team. Best everybody got to get in the frame. Here we go, here we go. All right. Thank you one and all for joining each and all of us on this great Saturday for a wild card weekend. We're wishing the best for the Seahawks, and we appreciate all of you joining us. God bless each and every one of you, and we will see you next week. Until then, we're out.
Peace. Deuces.
For my family.
Go Hawks.
What?